Hello friends, welcome to the Alpha Point. I am Vishal and today we are gonna make this Ubuntu installation in full screen mode. So to make it into full screen, what we need to do is to go to devices and install the guest edition. So click there and a pop-up will appear and click on run. Then we need to put the password there. Then it is going to install guest edition. After that we will be able to make this Ubuntu installation in full screen mode. So we can switch between screen modes. After installing this, we can switch to full screen mode, switch to scale mode. Right, if we press right control and F to make it full screen, we can see the black spaces around over the screen here in all of the sides. So it is not going into complete full screen. These spaces are left off. So go back to previous state, and right now it is installing here. Press return or enter to continue. Close. Right now guest editions has been installed. So just close this system. Now let's see if the full screen mode has been enabled or not. Try to press right control and F. You can click here, do not show this message again, so that it will not show again. I have switched it into full screen mode. So right now as you can see, it has gone into complete full screen mode here. We can see system details, Ubuntu 14.04 LTS. Memory, processor, graphics of virtual box default, OS type, disk type. So we can see how much resource it is consuming right now. We can see like it is consuming around 30% on average. The memory is being used around 570 MB in virtual box. We can increase our memory and CPU in going to after going into system. So let's see how to tweak it. First let it close down. It is still closing here, so it has been shut off. Now click on this, go to settings. We can tweak system by increasing our RAM. Right now I am having 8 GB of RAM, so that increasing to 3 GB, around 3 GB, will not affect my system. Increase the processor to single core, to triple core or quad core. You can increase it depending on your system. So you can also tweak different settings like video memory, so the transitions will be smoother. You can tweak audio storage. You can tweak the general settings. You can change the name after installation. This you can change the OS type here. If you had faced any problem there, you can edit USB settings, network, audio. So these settings can be tweaked after going into settings option. So again, start the system and let's see what has changed there. It is booting up. Let's wait. So as you can see, it has booted up, and let's see the details and also the system monitor. You can see in system details like the processor has been increased to dual core, the memory has been increased to 3 GB. So you can see here too the CPU usage, the memory usage. So this you can tweak here. So that's it from this video guys. Hope you like this and hope you install this in your system too. And thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you.